New this morning, a scary moment in Yonkers after shots fired inside of a restaurant. Yonkers police on the scene outside of the Tex-Mex Cafe on South Broadway around 3 this morning. Now, sources say a man pulled out a gun, fired two shots, and this happened after a scuffle with a bar security guard. Luckily, no one hit. Those two men now under arrest.